The world's a mess. It's pathetic, really. You've seen it firsthand yourself. 1,000 years between you and your ancestor, and society remains just as barbaric, just as stupid.
By the Father of Understanding's light, let our work now begin.
The Order of the Knights Templar welcomes you.
Peace, stability, a world where men live without fear. People desire the truth, yes. But even when they have it, they refuse to look. How do we fight this kind of ignorance?
Our creed is evidence to the contrary.
Perhaps I am not wise enough to understand, but I suspect the opposite. That I am too wise to believe such rubbish.
Mortgages, car payments, waiting lists, bills. Most are kept far too busy to look at the big picture.
Do you appease a kind child simply because he wins?
Our treasure was the proof.
Proof of what?
That this life is all we have.
The assassins are a cruel and terrible coven. They speak only the language of death.
You cannot stop us. We will have our new world.
The wiser among you recognize the shape of the future. They throw themselves at our feet and beg mercy. You cling desperately to your ways, too ignorant to know your folly. We will vanquish our enemies. We will spread our word. And in time, my brothers and sisters, in time, we will have our new world.
There is no single path through life that's right and fair and does no harm.
They were madmen before I found and freed them from the prisons of their own mind.
I could have stopped it. I could have saved you all.
The world needs order. That is what we're working towards.
We work to see this land united and at peace.
They want to know why they're here, what they're meant to do. Well, we're going to tell them.
A shadow corporation. They aren't listed anywhere. No stock options, nothing above the boards. But their members have holdings in other companies. I'm gonna give you a name. Abstergo.
A device that will grant us the power to locate and monitor every man and woman on Earth.
The people never have the power, only the illusion of it. And here's the real secret. They don't want it. The responsibility is too great to bear. It is why they're so quick to fall in line as soon as someone takes charge.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
They want to be told what to do. They yearn for it. Little wonder that. Since all mankind was built to serve.
Destroy the only thing capable of ending the Crusades and creating true peace? Never.
It is high time you took responsibilities for your actions.
The pharmaceutical industry, Detroit, Wall Street, basically every company above a certain size has ties to Abstergo.
So?
They're on their way to running the entire world.
But I serve a far nobler cause than mere profit. Just like my brothers.
May the Father of Understanding guide you.
Remember back in the day when you taught me to live and I taught you to pray. We went in the battle together, no matter the weather, we never delayed. You gave me commands, I always obeyed. I never let you go astray. I never thought I'd see the day that you would come up to betray me. Sick of playing silly games, you never loved me anyway. You should not have let me get away, cause now I'm hungry for my prey. I'm bigger, I'm better, my mind is a weapon. I run off a letter, you try to break me down and I'ma just get it. They ask me how I did it, I'ma just tell them I rose up. Fight for my life.
piggies will grunt when they hear how the old bull suffered.
Bigger than ever before.
Not such a great army after all, my Lord Bishop. Can we not expect to dispose of these heathens quite easily?
I'm not sure you realize the scale of their possible retribution. Ragnar Lothbrok was not only their king, father. He was the most famous man in the world.
They're here.
Who? Who's here?
The Great Heathen Army.
You're about to receive the Great Heathen Army. It landed on the coast.
I promise you, they're already well prepared for any incursions into our kingdom.
I urge you again to take heed of my warning. The sons of Ragnar are sure to come.
God help us.
I don't think he can.
In the name of our dead father, in the name of Ragnar of Hokum, the greatest hero of our country, we declare war on the whole world.
I shall not enter Odin's hall with fear. The Aesir will welcome me. My death goes without apology. And I welcome the Valkyries to summon me home!
There, I shall wait for my sons to join. And when they do, I will bask in their tales of triumph. Despite all his failings, he's still the greatest man in the world. It's